other one if I need it. Grab it down at I'll grab one here in a bit. Plenty of cameras, so I don't need to worry about it. I don't know why this one would be full, but it just didn't race itself. But we're gonna go get our load here in a minute, and we'll see you down there, alright? Oh, getting rid of the trailer we've had for so long. Somewhere here is our loading one, supposedly.
Not Duluth, Dubuque.
to Minnesota. I'm gonna take my break on the other side of Albert Lee. And then we'll make our way to Chamberlain. Minnesota welcomes you. Many Great Lakes. They ain't kidding about that one. We'll see you down the road. Oh, strolling along here 1 mile to South Dakota. Then we'll be out of Minnesota. Happy Pappy's like in 5 to 7 minutes. I kind of like it too. Might stay that way. Kind of lost interest since the other computer's down. Kind of questioning it being a holiday weekend. Does the scale open or close? Yesterday's video and this video to do. I accidentally released one. I put Sabrina's video on public, and then when I posted the vlog, then it should have been scheduled, and it wasn't. I don't like the scales open. Oh, it's closed. Closed! Way station closed. Yeah, because my analytics only showed 6 minutes anyways. I'm kind of wasting my time after that. Welcome to South Dakota. Great faces, great places. I'll see you in Chamberlain. Oh, rolling into Chamberlain. Gotta take a break. We go another 40 miles, 46 miles. Put us in the 700 mile range. I'm tired. I think Livingston tomorrow. I think you're 10 o'clock tonight. Should have been here about 5 hours ago, but that's alright. Okay, I guess. Oh, we're gonna stop Merdue or Rapid City for fuel. Tank. We are going to Spokane and Post Falls. I don't know what we're doing after that. Pretty dang close to home and hometown at the same time. Might take the truck home. I don't know. Not early to go home, though, but by a day. You know, two physicals in the afternoon of Friday. If I pass. Blood pressure let me go high. If I can find the gear, that'd be great. We're gonna park over here in the shaded area. A Warner back there blew a tire in front of me a ways back. On a Dollar Tree, Dollar General, Dollar something trailer. So many dollar store names I can't remember what dollar it is. I like this trailer, it's all clean. I've had this trailer many times. It's all clean. The air ride back there is all the way up. I mean, I'm pushing a lot of weight on my drive, though, too. Yeah, I'm gonna put it right in the shade. It is 94 degrees. Alright, you all be safe. I'll see you tomorrow, tonight. God bless you. Enjoy the ride. Good night, my family.